I am Dr. Durga Prasad, HOD Cardiac Surgery Department, Vaidehi Hospital. See, what happens when you strenuously cough, heavy cough, something like a chest infection, and whatever reason the cough is. If you cough heavily, your muscle will undergo some kind of a microtrauma, your chest muscles. So that's the reason you get chest pain when you cough. The moment the cough is reduced and you subject yourself for rest without coughing, then it automatically reverts back. Usually, chest pain during cough is because of minute trauma which occurs on the muscles.